Hey guys, Zillas 1826 here with Max Mort, Psych, Waluigi. In the last part, we finished up the Golden Crowns of World 2, now we're off to World 3. Let's start with Magna Falls Kingdom. Not much to say here, I found most of this stuff already in the initial LP. So, it was just me going back at this point to, you know, get all the rest of the stuff. Oh wait, I did find the yellow gem in this stage, I just couldn't get to it. I will get it in this run though, so don't worry about that. And again, I did not have any live commentary going, so it was just me fumbling around the levels for however long it took to get the gold, and me editing out the fail, because a lot of it was just learning the lay of the land, really, and just trying to devise strategies. That gem, I learned you could hold on to stuff and get it that way. Now these fucking cloud things. Oh, I hate these guys. They suck. They suck so much. They suck more than I do. That's a lot. What? Come here, you fucker. Try to get the pipe. I don't get anything. Now I do remember this from the LP. This was in the LP. Going up here and getting this red gem. I was so hype about it. I'm like, yay, got one! I was so happy. Now we're in this section with the waterfall and the stuff and the places and the things. I love the music in this game, it's so good. The damn good fan game. I think I go down here into the pipe. I try to get that coin and that eye fly's like, nope. I never do figure out how to get to that gem and those treasures where those other guys were. But all is good. I opt out of the blue. One of the rare times I do that. If I didn't have an eye fly already at that point, I would have taken it. But I kind of think the double jump is a little more useful than the slow fall. Though the slow fall is nice though, especially if you're in an area with a lot of pits. That was a nice hit, dude. Hey man, nice shot. Good shot, man. That's a good song. I'm gonna go listen to that after this. Haven't heard that one in a long time. That's why I say he... I think I go back and get that. Yeah, I do. Boy. I go back for it since I have the ability to do so. I mean, I probably could have gotten it with a slow fall if I had that, but I didn't. That was a nice shot, too. Killed that guy off screen. Why was I bouncing on the notes here? Whatever, game. Whatever passed me. I think I go see if I can grab that cloud. Yeah, but it doesn't last very long, so whatever, up we go. I don't think I went this way the first time. Not much over here, you just gotta find the hidden blocks. There's another eye fly there. If you grab an eggplant the same color of the eye fly you already have, you'll get coins for it. That one gave me 500, I think the blue one does as well. I know for sure the gold one gives you 1,000. If you grab another gold one. Which isn't very common as it is, but grabbing another one? It's insane. But whatever, eh? It's the same as a red gem, those are always nice. Take the fireball guy with me. I think I get rid of him. I go to throw him against the wall, and he's like, nah. I'm gonna just grab you again. Scrap. Get rid of that bomb, ugh, excuse me. Fucking hiccups. There it is. Anyway, we're taking the bouncy blog with us. You'll see why in a little bit. Fucking hiccups. They've been haunting my dreams today. Let's take out everything in our path. Get rid of this guy. Go Leafs go. By the way. Even though the lightning lost tonight, it saddened me. I'm like, no. Why? Islanders. Fuck you. Who cheers for a New York team? Like, really? Oh. Wait. I don't think he cheers for them. I know he cheers for them baseball-wise. He loves the Mets, but, like... The Islanders, dude? No. He even made a list of NHL teams that piss him off. I don't know if I mentioned this in World 2, but he did, and it was fucking hilarious. Anyway, let's take the springy and get our gold gem. That puts us over 10k. Don't need that anymore. Let's grab the bomb. Get in that wall. Get the treasure over there. Just some more time. Time is on my side. Or something. Anywho, I take way too many hits here. There's one. Two. Because I thought I could jump on them guys. Three. I took three hits from this one thing. It was ridiculous. Twitter.com/cows with... What the fuck? I'll have to look at that later. I'm busy. Who's tweeting me? Why are you tweeting me, dude? I'm trying to do a thing. What you... What? I know, I see you just tweeted me. Give me a minute, dude. Trying to do a thing. Oh, that's cute. Why didn't you tweet that to Micah? Or did you? Oh my god, you forgot Micah? Get out of here! Wow! I'm so fucking sorry. You know what? I'm gonna leave that in. I don't give a shit. And I will tweet you guys. I will post the picture around here somewhere. Probably after I get the crown. I'll post a picture. I'll have to get them off of Twitter. I'm down to one heart, man. There is one heart right here. Thankfully, it was like a little bit of insurance. Since the king is right up here. The ruler, I do believe it's a male. Yep, it's like a dwarf dude. Anyway, we're done with that one. We had like 200 seconds left and 12k coins, 15k to end it off with, and boom. Where are we going? Coral Forest. Oh, I don't remember this one at all. I don't remember this one. Whatever. That fucking piranha. Every goddamn time. He hit me in the LP too. The whole son of a bitch. I get to bounce on the things. I like bouncing on things. That's always fun. What? I didn't say it. I'm gonna shout out. Wee! Wee! Anyway. I checked down there to see if there's anything, and there's not. That's just death. We don't need death. I think you need a gold eye fly to get that red gem up there, but I'm not too concerned about it, really. Because over here, we saw this in the LP. I got it in the LP, actually. It was the gold one. I just died after I got it, because I suck. Now, there's only going to be four kingdoms in this video, because I got one of the golds already in the actual LP, so that saves me a little bit of work. But, World 4 is going to suck. World 5 is going to suck. World 6 is going to be even better. Okay. Although I did get a gold, I think, on one of the World 3? No, the World 4. I got an arrest ruin. That's right. Was that World 4 or was that 5? I don't even fucking remember anymore. It's all a blur at this point. I'll go back and watch it. Don't worry. I will learn names. Hell, I had to go back and learn names for this one. I can't remember them all. There's some that are like so easy to remember, and there's some that were just like, what? Anyway, we learned in the LP that there's nothing in those. There's nothing under any of these either. So just bounce. Just do the thing, man. I learned that there's... I thought there would... For sure... I found the clock up there. And a gym. But I thought there'd be something for sure under the yellow one. But there's not. It's just the regular one like the rest. I tried to get it again. I couldn't read it. I'm like, damn it! Shadow girls. Instead of Shadow Man, we got Shadow Women. I don't remember what I do here. Okay. Oh. How did I dodge that? Holy shit, that was skill. The Shadow Blade girls are actually pretty good. They have pretty long range on their attack, which is nice. Long range attacks are pretty good sometimes. Sometimes you need a short range, sometimes you need long range. Mostly in platformers like this, I prefer like long range weapons like the Fire Flower and Mario or something. But hey, sometimes a cape is just as good. Or raccoon tail or something. Something close range. I forgot what I do here. I think I just break all these blocks and then go through the door. And then realize it doesn't do anything, it just resets the blocks. I honestly don't. Fuck. I recorded this one, I don't remember when I recorded this one. I wanna say maybe a week ago, or close to a week ago? Yeah, here's where I go through the door. I got the door, man. I think I break all these blocks, or most of them. I still have an eye fly. What? Really? What? Yeah, this is when I realized I just need to go up. You could probably farm coins that way too if you really wanted to, but I'd opt not to do that. I just want to get the shit done. Get it done! Pinball Waluigi! Waluigi Pinball! Holy shit! No, the coins were. No, there's another eye fly. This is just 500 more coins for me, which is nice. Boop. And we're going to the king, maybe, or the queen. What is this? Oh, this one's a queen. Okay. And I get hit right at the end. That was bullshit. Because I think each unit of health you have left is like 500 coins, too. Yeah, it's 500. But anyway, we got the gold. We're done there. And now we're all to... What's this one called? Fuck. Sleeping Ship. That's it. That's the one. This one took me a couple tries, I'm not gonna lie. Swimming with the fishes. Fishy! Jellyfisher! Jellyfishing, jellyfishing. I say fuck the leaf guy. And I take a very unnecessary hit there. But at the same time, it's cool because there's an eye fly right there. Fuck the boomerang. What do you even need these up for? You could probably use it to, break those blocks from distance. I also learned you can do this with the eye flies too. With the eggplants. Which is kind of cool. Oh boy. Eye flies are so useful when you're swimming. Oh my goodness, they are so good. And I lose it. But whatever, it's all good. Zap. I don't remember what's in this. Oh yeah, a heart and a coin. I swim up, don't I? I don't go back around, I don't think. No. I just go this way. Another heart over here, some coins. Checkpoint right there. Got an auto-scroller here, I think. Like, right after these guys. I think if you stay to the bottom, you get all the good stuff. Yeah, the bottom's where the good stuff is. Kinda like all the good stuff's in the back, right? What? Anyway. Grab the clock, man. Clock man. Yeah, there's a red gem down here. An eye fly, which is nice, especially if you're swimming. What you doing? I'll answer you in a little bit, Micah. God, I'm talking about him more than the game right now. Anyway, this second section is where your gold gem's gonna be, but you gotta be quick to get it. It involves these switches, bitches. You have to keep your switch going. Otherwise, you're gonna get all sorts of fucked up. This one you can go back for. I think it's the second time you hit it. You need to be quick. I spam my aura here because I can't see what the fuck I'm doing. I almost didn't make that one. Holy shit. Gotta get the switches! Gotta get the star. The star helps you see even more because you can see everything. And there we go. There's our yellow gem. Gold gem. Now we just need to survive. Fun! Surviving is fun. This star just wrecks shit. I love it. Luckily, it's not horribly overused. It's just in a few select stages, and it's pretty sweet. Now I think I swim up? I thought there was something up there. Why did I grab the coin? What the hell am I doing? I think I was gonna kill the mermaid with a fucking coin. And I ended up collecting it anyway. Well, whatever. You cannot jump on the rulers that are underwater. I learned that in the boss stage. 18,000. Damn. New stage open in World Zero. Sweet. Now we're off to the shop. My coins are different because at the very end here, I bought the crown. It does count towards your crown total, so if you can afford it, go for it. Anyway, I have a gold eye fly. I'm gonna buy the shield for it. And I already have the hold your money if you die bag. So, here we go with the boss stage. I hate this thing. Depth Dome. This one was tricky as all hell. And I will explain when I get to said tricky area. I pretty much needed the double jump here. This is where I learned how to swim, like, up fast. I learned what the hearts are, too. Boop! And we get that. You can hit it with your aura to kind of a long distance kind of deal. I missed one of those coins, but in the end, it doesn't really matter. I tried so hard and got so far. Blah, yada. You know the idea. Break the ice with that guy. And you gotta jump on this guy. Or one of them. There's three of them in the blocks. You gotta bouncy. If you have the double jump, that's even better because you can double jump off of them. Go down the pipe to get down quicker, get the checkpoint. I like the freezy guy. He can kill this guy up top. He eats boat. And M switch. Why it's an M, I don't know, but whatever. I got the heart, boop. Down here is a door. I missed that in the LP. Get another gold eye fly, which is another thousand points. Hit this and start swimming. That's why you want to get the eye fly first, because it'll help you collect these a lot faster. It's a good maybe 1,000 gems if you 1,000 coins if you can give it. Anywho, this stage was really no problem once I got that gold gem. I did the rest pretty simple. I killed the guy hit me, but then at the same time I hit him. No, I want the star, gimme. No, I want the star, gimme. No, dude. Bitch hit me like 3 times. But anyway, we got a star. We got her. We hit her too, that was nice. Now this section is, yeah, it's just a, this is the tank, isn't it? Yep. I find this to be a little easier. I was worried at this point, but at the same time I wasn't, because I knew I still had the item where you keep your money on death. I mean, once I could get here, I was okay, because there's a heart here, there's a heart there, and there's a clock, and there's two hearts in the boss room as well, so... That, and I still have my eye fly so I could swim better. This bitch gave me no problem. Well, maybe a little bit. And once I learned you could hold the button down and fire continuously, that was kinda neat. That was kinda neato. Pew 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 pew! My previous recording of this boss fight, Was it this one? I just did so terrible. No, it wasn't that one for sure. It was the one before this, I guess. I just did so terrible in that boss fight. But hey, we're done. Merman! Yep, that's where I learned you can't jump on him. And down goes that kingdom. And we're done with World 3. Now I need to go record World 4. That's gonna be fun. 16,000 coins added to our total. We're back over 10k. Anyway, that'll do it. Next time on Psycho Waluigi, World 4. I'll see you guys later. Oh, and before I forget, here's those pictures my niece tweeted me. They're so cute. Anyway, I'm out of here. Bye, guys.